You got one of the number one agents out there who got you, an unknown writer, a deal, and an advancement on your first work.
I didn't give you shit when you sat here and quit your job 6 months ago to become this writer.
Tell me you believe in me. Tell me you believe that I can make it as a writer.
Damn it.
How's the book coming? I can't wait to read it.
It's coming.
Now, I don't know where your head is at, man, but you need to fix it, or you're gonna lose everything.
I think you still love her. Maybe more than you're willing to show, or more than she was willing to say.
I've woken every blessed morning.
What's this? You've never rejected
me. I'm not rejecting you, Christine. I just don't want you.
Then who do you want, Melvin? Courtney?
What's going on with you two? And don't give me that friend bullshit. I can tell by the way you look at him, something's up.
What was she doing here, Melvin?
You'll do fine, you'll be good, you'll get by. Night after night, seems like I rage against the moon.
Did you ever truly care about me, Melvin?